Hello and welcome back to my channel. Now, I do apologise for not uploading for quite a few days. I just haven't really got around to it. I've been quite busy, etc. But I'm back, as I promised to one of my subscribers. Today I'm doing something different. It's a song I haven't by an artist I haven't done before. It's Ariana Grande. She's just released a one-off single. I think it was on Friday. It's called Boyfriend, featuring Social House. Now, just on my thoughts on Ariana Grande, I wasn't a fan of her earlier work, but like the last two albums, Sweetener and Thank You Next, I really liked them. And hopefully this will meet that as well. So let's give it a go. Here we go. Okay. So just to quickly pause it, like at the beginning there was like a sweeping, like a synth almost. It was really cool. It was very, it caught me off guard. I didn't expect it because it's not really something that Ariana Grande's done before. But it was like kind of like a sweeping synth, like, oh, it was really cool. But I like the beat so far. It's really good so far. Once again, a pop song about love. Didn't see that coming. Sorry about standing up. So that was cool. I think it was about you're not my boyfriend. And obviously that's what it's about, because that was the first lyric. But it's talking about you might like me, but you're not my boyfriend. You might like me, but I'm not your girlfriend. Something like that. That's kind of what I'm picking up. But that was Ariana's part. I think it's Social House's part now. Let me see it. So there he was talking about like taking time, like trying to find the right girl, taking time to choose. I ain't the one for you, I only want a smile from you. So it's like he's very particular on like the sort of girlfriend he wants. I get it now. It's like we're not together, but I don't want you to see anyone else, because I think there's the chance that they will get together. Like, I want you to resist meeting someone else, because even though we're not together, we eventually will. Very clever. So by this, I'm guessing that Social House is a two-piece, because it's a different vocal. Catchy, to be fair. It's really catchy. I love that the harmonies in it goes, don't want to see nobody else. It's very good harmonizing. I like how she's ending the song with like a vocals almost like taking a back foot for the instrumental. That's cool. Well, that was interesting. That was a surprising, a nice surprise. That's boyfriend Ariana Grande in Social House. Now, it's what I expected, to be honest. It's about love, as pretty much all pop songs, which is drives me nuts. But apart from that, I've quite liked it. The beat was cool. It was very easy to tap your foot to. Really good rhythm. Also, her voice is outstanding once more. It's very smooth. Fits the instrumental very well. And also, the harmonising too is on point. And I really like the contribution from Social House as well. Overall, I give that a 7.5 out of 10, just because I quite liked it. it's not like one of her best songs, but it's better than some of the ones she's made in the past, which I don't really like. So that's my reaction to that. There will be another video today for sure. I'm not sure what it is yet, but I will figure it out soon. But for now, that's all.